I've always been interested in the spiritual side of things, and that's not something you get in just any population of people. And I've also had several personal experiences with loved ones getting really good hospice care, and so I just put two and two together and I thought, you know, that's really what I want to do.